You don't understand. You never were in control.
Jesus Christ. Nazi bits fucking everywhere. Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Yeah, listen, Blazko. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ? The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure! Except my goddamn bladder.
The monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
When they poured across the border, I was cautioned to surrender. This I could not do. I took my gun and I vanished. I have changed my name so often. I've lost my wife, children, but I have many friends, and some of them are with me. An old woman gave us shelter, kept us hidden in the garret. Then the soldiers came. She died without a whisper. There were three of us this morning. But I must go on. The frontiers are my prison. Oh, the wind is blowing. Through the graves, the wind is blowing. Freedom soon will come. Then we'll come from the shadows.
Freedom soon will come.